Arena of Valor, and we're going in here with the sword. No, scratch that. The sole intent, no, the sole idea of actually playing. Violet. That's going to be a miss because I pressed too soon at you. Meh. Okay. Let's play ranked. And let's play my effing Violet. Give me Violet Sumiat Sharif. See, you can put me in the middle lane. I don't care. It's how do I like, I'll take the middle lane. Why let me this actually good unless I get to face like Garak? I'm not going to be able to kill Garak. He's unkillable. Garak. He's Garak, the Impaler. And yes, I was just on the bloody Roddy Lou. I was on the Lou. I'm at the pinnacle of disgust. I'm at a pinnacle of disgust for myself. What the fuck, guy called me. I called mid, by the way. That damage coming out of her is retarded.
Thank you. down from the QX9650 and it has a slightly lower clock speed than even our E7500, but it's still a quad core, so we're hoping for a giving it.
CS, go!
Whoa!
Go!
Whoa! Dang!
Buttery smooth.
That is way smoother. Look at that!
And like,
and this is with the 750.
That's actually kind of good. Fuck you and your annoying fucking. Oh crap, this is bad. So much for Oof. At least I'm not feeling like any somebody else. Jamal Muslims. Let's see if we can join the fight.
Got us excellent results in terms of price and performance. So far, our Optiplex here was $30. The quad core CPU was another $30. And the 750 Ti is about $60, making this a 1080p 60fps gaming PC for $120. And the crazy thing.
Yeah, boy actually got a kill. Yeah, boy actually got a kill. Yeah, boy actually got a kill and my teammates fed some more. Fucking perfect. Yeah, boy got a kill and my teammates are feeding. Yes. I'm not going to speak. not going to be toxic. Not going to be toxic. Let's see how this goes then. Ah, perfect. Yeah, that one tell. Five. Fairly okay, I guess. More assists. Blah. Hey, look what's top on my gang. What the f-
Nice.
Disgusting damage. Meanwhile, in our base. Crap, I'm dead. And yeah, we lost. Fucking amazing. Yeah, boys, cheese.